What do you mean you're getting a divorce? No. No, this can't be happening to me. Can't the two of you just work things out? I mean, how bad could it possibly be? It's you, right? It's your fault. It always is. You're always nagging Daddy. I hate you all the time. Maybe if you weren't such a nag, then he wouldn't be leaving. Daddy, please. You don't have to go. She knows it's true. If she wasn't always on your case, then we wouldn't be having this conversation. Unbelievable. I can't believe you're doing this to me. Do you know how embarrassing this is gonna be for me at school? Everyone thinks we're happy. I'm always telling people how in love you two are and how I wanna have that same kind of love one day. What am I supposed to do? I mean, really? I'm gonna have to change schools. All my friends' parents are still married, you know? Please tell me what's going on, Daddy. Tell me why you're leaving. Tell me what's wrong. How could you do this to me? How could you? No! I don't want a hug. I don't want to be comforted, Daddy. I want to know why you're leaving. I'm begging you, please don't go, Daddy. I promise, I'll do better. I'll get my math grades up. I won't bug you about silly stuff anymore. I'll do my chores without tripping out. Mom, why is he leaving? This is the worst possible thing that could ever happen to me. And I will never, never forgive either one of you for what you've done.